At approximately 1:30 a.m. on March 26, 2024, the nearly 1,000-foot-long container ship Dali struck the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore, completely collapsing and destroying the bridge. The incident has left at least 6 people unaccounted for and has completely shut down a large portion of the Port of Baltimore for the foreseeable future.